first thing these people need is a gun pointed at them.
Plague! We got plague in town! Plague back in town!
Okay, well, I think that should do it. Let's go. We're leaving town. There's a cholera epidemic. I suggest you do the same.
Well,
good luck to you.
And you, sir. Stay clear of town.
Safe travels.
Thank you. Yeah, we're in a hurry, sorry.
now. Cool it, Missy. Easy there. Hey, hey, easy. Head up. Slow. Don't worry, girl. Easy now. Thank you.
old.
Don't you have anything else to do?
Your horse is looking real skinny. Maybe feed a little bit more. We've got room in the stable if you need it. Thanks for your business. Absolutely. Good decision. Bye for now. You and that horse are always welcome.
I'm looking for my mate Gavin. Somebody help me! Gav? Gav? I've lost my friend.
Now I
somebody
have
help me, please.
Hola, señor.
It never ends around here.
Hello, girl.
Got it, friend.
Has anyone seen Gavin?
Christ!
Anyway.
Be safe, my girl.
I got bad memories in this place.
Move out of the dark got way.
If it isn't our bounty hunter. Back for more work, I hope. Poster's on your wall there.
Might take a look.
Otis Skinner of the Skinner Brothers. Well, well, well. It's said they took the pelt off a pelt hunter southwest of Manzanita Post.
Well, I shall try and hold on to mine.
Very droll. In all my years of policing, I haven't encountered men such as those. Makes me wish I'd retired sometime heretofore, if I'm frank. Well, good luck and Godspeed.
I lost it. Someone must have seen an Englishman.
Say hello to that no good from me.
Thanks.
Anytime. Hey, out of the way.
I'm
on a tight schedule. Well, howdy now.
You got a problem here?
Out of the way!
That was startling to see the least.
Partner?
Gavin?
What the hell?
That all...
Anyone see Gavin?
before we do.
You go out there murdering folks, the world will think you just a crazy engine. Now you kill with a stick. You do it well enough, and maybe the world will start thinking that it's like, not you.
What happened here? Quick, stop them! They came for Otis!
I'll take your ears. Thank you.
Mind if I check your pockets?
Meet the horse.
This ain't over, mister. Not my... Long shot. You ain't out of the woods yet. Not even nearly. No! Damn you! You're going to die, friend. Die!
Oh, be quiet.
See them, but they're here. They're watching you, and when it's time, it's gonna be quick and it's gonna be messy. You think you're on top, but you'll be begging me, mister. Comes by force, hath overcome but half his foe. You can stop me, all right, but not what I started. No one shall be safe.
Stop with the fairy tales.
Don't you want to be free, huh? You're a slave to those people. They give you gold. You give him bodies. You're a dog. A servant. A peon. A wretch.
You need a rest. What a girl you are. Here we go. Look out. I got Otis Skinner here for you.
God damn, get him in the cell already.
Ain't this a charming little jailhouse? I'll be comfortable enough. Ah!
God damn. God damn. I got your bounty money here.
Honest work for honest pay.
You should know there has been a cessation in the issuance of bounties in Blackwater. Apparently, we have the budget to build a city, but not to protect one.
Why is it that your deputies cry? They always cry when we get...
You okay, girl? Let's go.